I woke up too early. Race time is at 8:30, 6:15 right now. It's too dark to walk there, too early. So I'm just gonna like sit in my dining room for a half hour. Yay.
I'd like to answer a question the Talking Heads posed frequently. Well, how did I get here? The answer is simple. Misplaced confidence. People always seem to have it, and I feel it. Sometimes I see someone doing something, and I'll think, I could do that. And so when I saw that there was a 5K super close to me, I thought, hey, wasn't there that Scott Kamer guy that ran a marathon without training? I should do that. And so with hatred in my heart and barely a pair of running shoes, I signed up.
Fun fact, I don't actually have inserts for my running shoes because I got them for $15 used. So I use the inserts from my hiking shoes.
It is a brisk 1 degree Celsius. Last I checked, it is probably going up to at least 40. It is supposed to be around like 5 come race time. I am currently shivering. Still an hour and 15 minutes till I'm supposed to be there, so I'm probably gonna leave now. I'm probably gonna have to do a lot of warming up when I get there. A lot of push-ups, a lot of fucking burpees. Goal for today is to not stop running. Not really, to just not stop.
It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be fun! Got the fucking shirt. They didn't have anywhere to stash my extra stuff that I brought, so I called my mom, and she's gonna come pick it up for me, which is nice. Honestly, even though I woke up at like 6 a.m. today, I went to sleep at like 11, that's only like 7 hours of sleep, feeling pretty good, not gonna lie.
So there I was, ready to race. Felt decent in the brisk morning air. I'd stretched. It wasn't the warmest I'd felt after warm-up, but good enough. And then, the race. That I subsequently forgot to fucking record. Yeah, just didn't record anything. Which is fine, I guess. The only video that I have is this that my mom recorded.
Rowan! Sarasha!
I could not hear her shouting my name, and then I'm pretty sure that immediately after she stopped videoing, I threw up on the ground. But yeah, here's a photo of me with the shirt and the medal that I spent $35 on. But that's it. That's all I did. My time was less than 30 minutes, which was fine. Yeah, anyway, bye.